Here we are.
He wouldn't be dead. Are you God?
I am not.
Where did you?
She's heading toward us.
This gate leads to Alcanus. You'll need to follow the long road over the Canyon Bridge and through the Cassim outpost.
Take heed, then you must not. There are illusions out there, mirages to some. But I can see them for what they are. The Coven's foul magic. They will lead you to your death.
I understand. But my death does not lie here.
Stay back! They're in the rocks!
Be careful. They are very near to us.
Where? You should never have come! Demons will face to your bones! You knew
I
that.
Am an
Why?
Well, I am also looking for someone. But here, let me clear the way for you.
Captain, from behind!
Protect the people! Iron Wolves!
If not for you, even...
Let us head north to the Howling Plateau. The cultist magic seems to be emanating from there.
That foe will die. Rachma has...
There is another illusion here. The cultists tried to hide their footsteps. Their spells are weak and easily countered. If we follow these prints, we can find their lairs and halt the rituals. I will seek out any other traces of their magic. Hidden footprints.
The ritual is this.
This should remove part of the illusion. More hidden footprints.
Can abide you no longer.
Look, more hidden footprints.
My essence is too low.
More hidden footprints. This is one of the cultist lairs. They're...
Fresh.
I need essence.
There. That ought to dispel the Coven's magic.
There.
Tell me. What shall you do when Magda is dead?
Kill the demon lord she serves.
How curious. You must be the one I was meant to find here. I think it is time for you to know my true tale. I am not a true...
Now to the Kasim outpost. Blocked. I must go through the rest.
With some reluctance that I write on the seven lords of hell, for they are the greatest of the demons, and even whispering their names seems to poison the air around me. They are divided into the lesser evils, but
I need you to...
You must...
Here you are, delivered unto me as a... No! He would never betray me! Strike him down!
Not a moment too soon. They plan to sacrifice us to Belial.
Iron Wolves, take back the town!
Did Magda stand up?
Thank you.
night embraces you.
Thank the gods.
I'm rescued. At last.
Help us! You can't leave us here!
Of course not. I shall free you. The moment of your death grows near.
It matters not. While you hunted me, Belial's Imperial Guard captured your little witch, Leia. Soon, her power shall be his.
I am returning to town. I need to go back.
K.
Chaldeum is still in peril. Before she died, Magda revealed that Belial's treachery goes even deeper than we suspected. I killed the Weenie. Ashira, the Emperor is in danger.
I heard
Captain Ravan.
Very well.
Let them pass.
Let's go. I'll lead you to the palace.
You are bold to have sought this audience with me. My guards tell me you were responsible for the massacre of innocent villagers in Alcarnis.
Your guards lied.
If you are innocent, then why do you have spies skulking through my sewers? Bring her in!
Let me go!
I detest violence. Guards, I leave this matter in your hands.
Your escape.
Thank you. Now we need to get to the sewers. I'll explain why when we get there. These demons are blocking our way. We must destroy their summoning construct. The sewers from here.
This leads to the sewers.
She never reunited with you.
Finish them off.
Thank you. grown.
Exemplary servants. Keep the witch alive until she talks. Pain will loose her tongue, but only to a point. Remember what happened with the vizier's assistant? It was a pleasurable time, I admit, but the man had only incoherent babble and bloody strands of pus spilling from his lips by the end.
I can bring that down.
Should be up here.
Tell us about the Black Soul Stone. We know of the three that the Horadrim used to trap the primevals. What is the purpose of this one?
Your master Belial has good reason to fear it.
Leave her alone.
Seize them!
Speaking.
I'm surprised Kane.
Then according to the guards,
no,
yes.
I have a new ally. The witch, Adria. She believes that the Black Soul Stone will allow us to defeat the Lords of Hell. But this remains to be seen.
Disgusting! I've seen that man going in and out of this sewer.
Listen to me. Forgive us. Be headed to the oasis. I can open this gate for you.
Ah!
essence is too low.
Belial, Lord of Lies, is the most elusive of the seven evils and is a master of deceit. It is said that he manipulated Asmodan into revolt against the prime evils. This began the Burning Hells Civil War, which ended with the dark exile of the prime evils to our mortal realm.
Can abide you no longer. Of Zoltan Krul's magic linger.
We are in agreement. Krul, the renegade, must be stopped. He seeks to duplicate the power of the stones and wield it for his own ends. He is obsessed with the powers of heaven and hell. Drawing their attention will only bring doom to us all. set out in 1 week's time into the desolate sands to search for Kul's hidden archives. None of us have any idea what to expect. How far has Kul's madness driven him? How much power has he accumulated in his mad quest? I can only hope we are not too late.
If you keep holding...
Murderer. Torturer. Monster. These were the titles bestowed upon Zoltan Kul by the Horadrim. Though it cost them dearly, they killed the wizard for his crimes against nature and sealed his broken corpse within a shadow realm. It seems they were afraid.
It is time.
I live.
Zoltan, I am.
I will
you everything.
I'm going to go with you. We should bring Kul's head with us. Maybe he'll have something useful to say. I'll put him in your bag.
Interesting one, aren't you? I wonder if your friends know what you truly are.
I have no time to entertain your assumptions.
Oh, all will be revealed in time.
Not enough essence.
Someone, help us!
To get out of here!
My essence is too low.
Thank you for saving me. Save us! Don't let us die! I must flee! To get out of here!
Al-Khazar promised that he would lead his followers from sinful Chaldeum to a lily-strewn paradise at the heart of the desert, and that the journey would transform them beyond all recognition. Judging by the condition of the gnawed corpses found weeks later, Fezul kept at least one of his promises.
Not enough essence.
searching for lost artifacts with Uncle Deckard, even though it did have its dangerous side. I can't tell you how many times I had to drag him away from an army of skeletons because he was fixated on some dusty old tapestry.
Open this gate for you.
You again.
No time for pleasant. Here's what you know to.
Something foul came here before us.
Alive. So long as he lives, all of Chaldean is under siege. Uncle Deckard theorized that the demon lords leave demons in their wake, much like us leaving footprints.
And you agree with him?
Yes. The more I study my uncle's books, the more I realize that even I...
I know the stench. Corpses. Time.
I want more time to explore the great library of Chaldeum when this is all over. We've got to have books on the Black Soulstone in Asmodan. Something that will help me understand his theories. That's one lever down.
Thank you.
want you.
Philosopher Cadus said, if you want to know the truth of the city, you need look no further than the state of its infrastructure.
The elm is rotting.
Yes, and built on secrets.
The Chaldean aqueducts were created by order of the Trade Consortium Council after the Dalgar Oasis was discovered 3 centuries ago. Though Chaldeum had been prosperous for many years, a reliable source of water allowed the city to grow even further. Luxurious public fountains were built to provide safe drinking water for everyone.
The passage should lead to the desolate sands.
A secret door hidden behind a waterfall.
Hello? Is there anyone alive out there? Still alive out there, or is it the monster?
Thank you for help. Oh, how rude of me. I forgot to introduce myself. My name is Covetous Shen.
Only an enemy would be.
I can't imagine why my young partner bashed me over the head and sealed me in there. This place is quite dangerous without a knowledgeable guide.
Wait, you were his guide.
I am starving. Do you think we'll find any good food down here?
Highly unlikely.
Such pessimism from one so young. Hoping for the best never disappoints. What a fascinating place this is. Oh, look at all this wonderful architecture. You could walk all the way around the world and never find its like. Except for this part. I've seen this somewhere else before.
My essence is too low. I can bring that down.
Now, I wonder where my young guide got off to. His name was Gavin, I believe. Yes, that was it. Nice young fellow. He must...
Crucible! It's mine!
Be careful, Gavin. It might be cursed.
Here, I just warned him.
The crucible should be safe now. Pick it up. If you come...
Well, you know, I...
May I?
As long as you don't...
Oh, the way out is just a little...
I am starving. Do you think we'll find any good food?
You go on ahead. I'm going back to town. I need to learn the spell.
You and I are the same. But those others... The fallen angel. The witch. They're using you for their own ends. You choose to be their puppet. Yet, the power of your birthright could make you a god.
I am a priest of Rathma. I serve a greater calling.
There's no need to be snide. Soon enough, I'll walk this world again. Then I'll show you what a Nephilim can achieve.
We, the Zakaria, have endeavored to make Chaldean a city of mercy and salvation, but we have not yet been able to convince the emperors to change the ancient policy of exile. Prisoners convicted of treason are still sent to the desolate sands to die with nothing but the clothes on their backs.
Thank you.
hell can abide you no longer. My power has grown.
Some of my blood is within that cape. I believe with this soul stone, I will finally be able to unlock the true power of man. In ancient times, our kind possessed power unmatched in this dreary age. With the soul stone, I will be able to elevate myself to the strength of my ancestors.
Wait.